I'm Lucy Doe. I'm currently volunteering as a IPU ward assistant at Ashgate Hospice, and I've been working here since August last year. Ashgate Hospice took care of my granddad back in, I think it was 2012, while he had cancer, and he was in here for 4 weeks. It's something that I've always wanted to do. However, I never seem to have the time. I got made redundant last year, and I thought, I've got all this spare time on my hands. What better place to spend some of my time than coming and helping out here? It was fantastic care. I remember all the staff being very friendly. The food that he always used to talk about, the food, and the endless teas and coffees. So normally I help the catering team out. I help with the delivery of meals and teas and coffees. So I normally have another volunteer on shift helping me out with that. It involves ticking off sheets to say what patients have eaten, so that the doctors have that information available to them. And generally just conversing with all the patients and their families and making them feel welcome. I find it very rewarding. Sometimes at the end of a week, I think I've had a really rubbish week at work, and I come here and it just really lifts my spirits. It's a really good feeling when you know that you've helped somebody's, especially around the end of their life. You don't have to commit hours upon hours. You can simply come in and help out for an hour a week. I think as well, for people who have been out of work, it definitely keeps you positive. It gives you a bit of something to do. It looks good on your CV, and it's really enjoyable as well. So.